our today's topic is healthy, health and well. Okay, so what should we do to be healthy in our life?
We should take proteinized foods, hygienic foods. We should eat fruits. We should take vitamins. In order to be healthy, we should take all these. We shouldn't take alcohol, smoking. We should stay away from these things. It isn't good for health. And we should do physical activities like running or going to gym.
It is absolutely right.
Yes, we can do anything, physical activities.
But coming to that, this pandemic, it has proved that health is wealth.
Yes.
Though you have money,
yes,
you can't save yourself, and it has been proved.
Yes.
Those who have money, they are offering lakhs of rupees to the doctors,
yes,
but the doctors are unable to save the patients.
Yes.
Then what should be the remedy for this pandemic? What type of advice you want to give, or you think that is the right thing to save ourselves from this, you know, corona virus?
I think making our health, keeping our health in a good state or a good position is good. If our lungs are good, if all the dying people has a good lungs, they can be alive today.
Yes.
Nowadays people aren't breathing any fresh air.
Yes.
People aren't doing any exercise. Even in lockdown also people aren't moving.
Yes.
They may do yogas,
yes,
in home.
Yeah.
It is possible. They aren't doing yogas.
Yes. It means that they are not doing, means they are not at all thinking about,
yes,
physical activities,
yes,
or not at all doing any physical activity,
yes,
at home.
Yes. Even they aren't moving in,
okay,
homes. In lockdown they are moving.
They're staying at home.
Yes, they stay on bed or something, watching TV or using mobiles.
So what kind of activities, physical activities, they can do there at homes?
Yeah, they can do breathing exercises, they can do yoga,
they can meditate,
play games.
Yes, they can play. Which type of games can they play?
For example, carom board, olden games like Ludo, which can increase our brain's power,
yes,
intelligence.
Chess.
Yes, like chess.
Mm.
Yes. This we can do.
We can do.
And life is possible to do in home.
Okay.
They are, yes.
So which type of food we have to take in order to save ourselves from this coronavirus?
We have to for a morning breakfast, eating oats is good.
Okay.
It contains fiber, proteins. In afternoon, we should take brown rice with a glass of juice,
yes,
with full vitamins, curry, something, some vegetables, anything,
yes,
and a cup of dal.
Yes.
We should take it. In evening, we should eat fruits.
Okay.
We shouldn't drink teas or this
coffee.
We should not take them.
Beverages.
We should eat fruits, one day pomegranate, eat one day banana, like that we should eat. In the evening or in the night, we should take 2 to 3 chapatis. If it is not possible, eat rice with some curry or some curd, it is good.
But you haven't mentioned about that actually the eating, you know, non-veg here. Is it good or not?
Well, normal eating twice in a week or thrice in a week is good. But some may afford or some may not afford it.
Why I am saying like that? That means,
well,
do these meat items give more problems to our health?
Chicken may give problem.
Why
is also good, it may give a problem. Chicken is good.
Okay.
Means
it generates, it generates a lot of heat in the,
yes,
body.
Yes. It may lead to heart attack also. Mutton is good, but we can't eat mutton every day. Because it is we can't bear it.
Yes, yes.
So we can eat fish.
Ah yes, but we can eat fish.
Yes. Mm. But these things we can't afford every day.
Every day.
So eating in twice in week,
yes,
is good.
It is good.
Yes.
So whatever you said is 100% right. Health is wealth.
Yes, sir.
We have to take healthy food,
yes,
healthy diet. We have to drink fresh water,
yes, yes,
pure water, as well as
we have to heat the water and drink.
We have to heat the water, yes, cool it and drink.
Yes.
Right? So we should not take water without getting filtered.
Yes.
We have to drink filtered water, as well as we have to take hot items.
Yes.
We have to eat all the food items and we have to eat hot in it. Right? Then only our health will be good. We can save ourselves.
Yes, yes.
Okay. What about the sanitizers as well as the mask?
Masks and sanitizers can't stop from getting COVID positive.
Okay.
But it is necessary.
Well, then prevention is better than
it plays a major role, okay, to avoid this disease.
Okay.
In home, it is no problem if we wear a mask or not. But if we are coming out, if we are coming to roads, masks, gloves, sanitizer is necessary.
Yes, yes. These things are very, very necessary.
Very important, definitely. Very important.
Otherwise, there is no policeman, they will fine alright up to 1,000 rupees. Okay, so you have to wear mask,
yes,
while coming out, while moving around.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
It's also very good. And sadly, sanitizer is also very good.
Yes.
It kills the germs,
yes,
bacteria immediately. Isn't it? So these two things are very, very good to save ourselves from corona. So this is our topic today, that is health is wealth. Okay? Bye.